AirPods are a great alternative to traditional earbuds because you don't have to deal with the cords. And Raycon offers their wireless earbuds for about half the price of any other premium wireless earbuds on the market. These are their everyday E25s, which are nice and small. And I think the coolest looking in your ear compared to the competitors. They're also really comfortable and there's no problem with them staying in. They have great bass. They'll play for 6 hours straight on one charge and the sound quality is just great. And this is their carrying case that also charges their earbuds up to 4 times on a single charge. They also offer a variety of color options if black isn't your style. Raycons make a great gift idea, and Christmas is right around the corner there. I just picked some of these up for my dad. He is a big fan of the practical gift, something that he can use every day. And right now is the best time to purchase your Raycons. Because if you click my link in the description below, or go to buyraycon.com/marno, they are 20% off, which is a limited time offer. They also offer a 45-day free return policy. So if you're not completely satisfied, you can get your money back. Thank you so much to Raycon for sponsoring, and I hope that you enjoy the new batch of Sound Sprouts. Hello, how are you? I saw Bob again recently and acquired a new batch of Sound Sprouts. He was really excited about these specific Sound Sprouts because they have different attributes from the other bunches. And we got to talking a little bit, and I told him that I have some homies that really like his stories. So I asked if he had any new stories for us. And he said no. And then he smashed his beer bottle on the bar and was like, but we can make some. I didn't really know what to do, so I smashed my beer bottle against the bar too. And I was like, okay. Down. Back, 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 back. Back, 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 back. But he was surprised that I broke my bottle too. He was like, nah, I'm just kidding. I'm not really going anywhere with this. So we cleaned up our broken glass. It's fine, he owns the bar. And then we took the tops of our bottles outside. And used them to blow off fireworks. He makes his own fireworks. Okay, these are nice and packed in there. Are you down to summon rain? You're out of summoning energy. That's okay. Is there anything that I could... You got me. Damn. That was good. Alright, no peeking. Should just take a minute. Some pruning shears. Also gave me a set of instructions because each one of the colors corresponds with a different sound. Do you have a color you'd like to start with? Sounds good. like to see next. So red is scratching. Sure about what the white ones did. Just let them melt your brain a bit. And sounds. The note says that he's not sure, but they move around a lot. There we go. deserve.